sneaky attack. Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great. Nice dodge there. Tell us your thoughts on Daniel Bryan.
I'll tell you what, Michael. Watching him coming out here, I got the sneaking suspicion that he was looking forward to this match.
And the reversal from Darren.
Expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
He was able to reverse that.
It looks like it's time for the gut check.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? He's going for the pin.
Two.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
And the knuckles connect.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
And the taunting continues.
This personal animosity exploding between these men.
Oh my, an explosive suplex.
This is not the usual place we see.
No!
Misjudge that.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Daniel Bryan had that well scouted.
And there's the flying forearm.
My goodness. This is just wide open fury here tonight between these bitter rivals.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Ah! How good is this guy?
Well, what's he gonna do to...
He's got him!
And Bryan gets the shoulder up.
The disdain between these men is so apparent. Emotions are running wild in what is now a very frightening situation.
What tremendous agility. And now it's Young's turn to hit the canvas hard.
There's a drop kick.
That was a heavy shot.
Three. I'm warning you, I will count you out.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
I'm not sure how Daniel Bryan is withstanding all of this devastating punishment.
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Daniel Bryan gets leveled. Hooking away.
Whoa, now that's getting dropped to the canvas.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
That wasn't even close to three.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
I can't wait to see what Bryan does here.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Nice reversal there.
He leaps in the air for a flying forearm.
Watch it! Oh, he got him!
There was no hesitation there.
Shoulders down.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Physical.